Morning, Doug. It's Monday, September 16th, and we've got the crushed limestone in here. I think it's going to work good. It'll be a lot better than backing onto that dirt. It won't be dragging dirt onto your concrete apron. When the rain comes off this concrete apron, I think it'll get neutralized in this crushed limestone, and we shouldn't end up with any erosion problem there. There'll be some grass and weeds growing in there to stabilize that. So, looking good. Getting the patio furniture out there. Get these boxes burnt. And the lawn is starting to look pretty good. We'll water it on and off here, but it looks like we've got a good lawn going. Okay, that's the report. Bye.